See, I did some gotcha eye shading ink today, like not too long ago. But I always wondered why is everything that I shade comes out so low quality and pixelated? But every time I hit edit, it becomes less low quality and less pixelated. Also, I saved this eye as a transparent PNG, so let's see how horrible the PNG is. See, it's not that bad. It is not that pixelated. Care to explain this one to the sink? Yeah.